Hello Brick Smarties, Brick Smarty here. So today I just wanted to introduce the new LEGO 31121 3-in-1 Creator Crocodile set. This set has a respectable 454 pieces compared to the 230 pieces of the 31088 Deep Sea Creatures set, or the measly 220 pieces of the 31112 Wild Lion set. But then it does cost more. Still, I think this is the right direction to go in, as a smaller number of pieces make it quite restrictive what alternates can be created, which is why I've opted to work with two 31088, 31102 or 31112 sets for most of my recent MOCs. This set has some nice different pieces for a 3-in-1 animal set, with a lot more large inverted slopes, plenty of ball and socket hinges, but less brackets. The three official models in the set are the crocodile, the frog and the snake. The crocodile uses most of the pieces, while the frog and the snake use quite a few less. I've been working on a couple of MOCs for this set. The alligator snapping turtle, and this Komodo dragon. I want to put a few more together before I release an MOC series, so if there's any more you'd like to see, just let me know. But for now, I've built all three official LEGO designs digitally, so you can see how these models go together. Let's start with the crocodile. We'll be right back. the crocodile. Let's build the frog. The frog. Let's build the snake. Yeah. And that was the snake. Look out for my MOCs from this set in future videos, or check out the designs on rebrickable.com. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. You made it this far, so why don't you give us a like or make a comment below. Click here if you'd like to see some of the LEGO Deep Sea Creatures series, or here if you'd like to see some of my other LEGO digital builds. And don't forget to subscribe to Bricksmart Workshop so you don't miss any of my new MOCs.